All eyes on me. Let me introduce myself.
Mr. Brinkley the Barber, a.k.a. Alwayzkuttn's head honcho.
You know what it is.
Yes, it's your boy, Mr. Pringles the Barber, a.k.a. Alwayzkuttn's head honcho. And today is the first day. We're marking the first day for the Alwayzkuttn podcast. For those of you all who are listening, man, I appreciate you. Let me sip on my tea real quick. That's gonna get us the wheels turning to get the wheels turning. Before I speak and let you all hear the, a portion of the interview that I had earlier this week with Chef Case, I want to speak on the fact that I appreciate those of you all that are helping with this Black Lives Matter movement. We definitely need someone other than ourselves to help represent us and push this Black Lives Matter, because it seems like whatever, it don't make no difference what's done. You know, we had a George Floyd that happened just a few months ago. Now we got Jacob Blake. I'm kind of confused on how they don't recognize and see this is wrong. But, you know, I don't look at the entire police department. I don't look at that as the issue. I think a lot of it's more of individuals, you know, people that lacked power. And finally, they got some power, you know. I had a discussion with one of my clients about how, you know, when you put a gun in someone's hands, it's almost like pretty much you giving them the power of God. They got the ability to take your life at any given moment. And when you, as an officer, a lot of people, they stand behind that badge, and it's like they feel that they're more superior than you. And if they already have some type of hate towards you, you know, it's gonna be demonstrated. Then, you know, it's definitely great that we do have, you know, white America, a lot of people on our side from white America, Latinos. I mean, you know, Latino is considered black. So I want to say I do appreciate those of you all that's standing up. A reference from the Washington Post suggests that public displays of support for Black Lives Matter from non-blacks is important. And the reason why is it leads to co-racial individuals to view the movement and its goals more positively. Thus, the more diversity in the people who speak out about Black Lives Matter, the more support the movement will have. True, and that's facts. I went to go purchase my shirts, pick up the shirts, and we're gonna get into that. I'm gonna let y'all get bring y'all the light on that situation. For those of you all who don't know about the shirts that's in, well, you know, that's later on in the segment. I want to say I'm in line getting my shirts, and this white lady walks up. She's waiting just like I'm waiting. She says she's coming to get her signs. That's what she tell the dude, like, I'm here to get my signs. So I'm like, what kind of signs she got? I'm about to ask her, like, what kind of signs she got, because I want to know. I didn't even know they did signs like that. So he walks up, and he's like, what sign did you order? She ordered offline. She ordered the Black Lives Matter sign, which kind of threw me off. That was the last thing that I expected to be taking place, was her to be there to pick up a Black Lives Matter sign. But I was kind of stuck. And then I started noticing driving around. I don't know. I might be tripping, and I might need to drive a little more. But from just driving around and seeing what I'm seeing that it seems like it's a lot more Black Lives Matter signs in white areas versus in the hood. I don't know why it seems like that, but, you know, somebody said, why would there be Black Lives Matter in the hood when it doesn't need to be? I don't know. I never got what they were saying. I was trying to break it down, but it definitely needs to be Black Lives Matter signs in the hood in the black areas, because it seems like that's what's, we're killing each other more than anybody's killing us. So it definitely needs, black lives do matter in the hood. I feel like if we stop doing so much, doing ourselves dirty, you know, they'll treat us better. They'll value us. If we show no value for ourselves, why would they show any value? But let me sip this tea real quick, man. You know, all right. Yeah, I mean, I don't want to touch on the subject too much. However, it is something to think about. Go get you a Black Lives Matter sign. Let's push this Black Lives Matter, because the Black Lives do matter. And prayers all out to Jacob Blake's family. That situation was definitely crazy, and I don't understand. Man, take the guns from the police, man. Get them some tranquilizers or something, man. Hey, they got too much power. Too much power. So what we're gonna go here next is, you know, just to change the view, change the tempo. Earlier this week we had Chef Case in the building. Chef Case, man, shout out to him, man. That boy, hey, he not playing when it comes to that food. The youngin', he's a youngin', but he cooked like an old man. You feel me? He cooked like somebody's grandparents, man. That's my guy. Yeah, I had him in the chair earlier this week. He had a lot of inspirational things to speak on, especially for entrepreneurs and people that's coming up. It's a lot of good insight. I'm gonna give y'all a portion of the interview. It's definitely something to take notes. Might want to jot a few things down. He gonna get you together. And if you know you need that plate, I'm gonna tell you, go to his Instagram. As soon as you go to this man's Instagram, it's like the food, it's like all the food is glazed. Like he really had a photographer taking these pictures. They added some filters or something. Man, that boy got filters in the kitchen. He ain't playing. That boy ain't playing. Just so you know, we are running out of time. However, for those of you all that are looking forward to the Chef Case interview that will be on the podcast, the following podcast, if you're looking to purchase an Alwayzkuttn tee, you can get those by contacting me at Mr_PringlesTheBarber on Instagram or Alwayzkuttn on Instagram. Always with the A, cutting with a K. Don't forget that Z after that Y. You also could purchase the Alwayzkuttn tee at crunchtimellc.biz. We do ship. And remember, here at Alwayzkuttn,
it's been great, my fellow constituents. I appreciate you all tuning in to Alwayzkuttn BarberTalk. Ladies and gents, have a great night.
You know what it is.